4:39 p.m.
And I was really pissed off at you earlier.
When?
Because you made a horrible face at me when I missed the go.
What are you on about?
Yeah, you did.
Oh, it's all coming out now.
You did.
What,
and I was really upset, but I was only for a brief moment. I was like, fuck her.
Ugh.
What?
Because the pressure, Shabby, it was taking you away. Because you wanted us to win. I didn't fucking do a face at her. She's fucking paranoid.
I'm right here.
Viper.
Oh, yeah, leave, walk away, it's fine.
You're fine. A viper, Kiva.
Yeah.
Can you just have some sexual contact, just get rid of the tension?
Oh, God, Steve.
Steve, do you think there's sexual tension between us?
I think there is, yeah.
What?
I think there is.
I'm going to stay away from her now.
Do not tell her that. Oh, don't my God. Silly.
You'll be fine.
I have a boyfriend.
I know you have, yeah.
I know. Hello, Kiva. How are you today?
I'm really worried about something.
What are you worried about?
Steve just said something which really fucking... Sorry for cursing. Steve was like, just get rid of this sexual tension. I'm just mortified. I'm absolutely cringed. I'm cringing. We've become very close. I love that girl to bits, you know? I really do. I want to spend all my time with her, you know, that kind of way. But I don't fancy her, and I want to make that very clear, and I don't know how to.
I'm really worried now.
I don't know what to do. I'm cringing so bad. Oh, God.
5:17 p.m. Did you enjoy the task today?
Yeah, did you see my little penalty shootout? That was wicked. Loved it.
How did you feel when you scored the goal?
Felt well good. Felt really good. Really, really good, actually.
Afternoon.
Hotel's gone right now. Shit. How are you?
Yeah.
Can I talk to you for a sec?
We're talking right now, aren't we?
What?
We're talking right now, aren't we? What's up?
I'm really, really worried.
About what?
About...
I see.
About something that Steve just said. So we were... I don't know what happened. Shabby, I was like saying to Shabby, oh, that she made a face and I missed the penalty, and then she got out of bed and blah, blah, blah. And then...
Your lover's tit.
Huh?
Your lover's tit.
Stop. No. And then she said, and Steve said, oh, just get rid of this sexual tension. And I was like, what? I'm absolutely mortified. I'm mortified.
Why?
Because I know Shabby likes me, but I put it out of my head completely, you know, that kind of way. Because I don't want it to change anything.
No.
So I've just kind of carried on as normal.
She's just your mate?
Hmm. And yeah, we're very touchy-feely with each other. When I really, really get close to someone as a friend like that, I don't know, I'm automatically always hugging, you know?
Mm.
I like hugging and
touching.
Yeah. But I just don't want other people in the house thinking that I'm playing with her.
No, not at all.
Do you think that?
Oh, no, not in the slightest.
Really?
Yeah, not in the slightest.
Really?
Yeah.
Because if you
I'm too busy chasing Ben anyway.
Mm.
6:33 p.m. Each week, housemates go head-to-head against a member of the public in You versus the Housemates.
I don't mind.
This week, Dave has been chosen to take part in the Pies in Flies challenge.
This is Big Brother.
No shit, Sherlock.
You will now be showing part of the viewer's attempt at the challenge.
Oh, that's scary.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, look at the t-shirt with the flower eye.
Apple pies.
Yeah, you'd be all right, Dave.
So many did he have?
14 with 18 seconds to go.
Is there any way that you can put clever out around your cods so that we can eat the apple pies after?
Yeah, put a few layers on. No problem.
This is Big Brother.
Don't let her in.
Dave should ensure his flies are undone and the top button of his trousers remains fastened.
Thanks for that. I can hear you laughing.
Laughing?
You think it's funny, don't you?
Dave's attempt will begin and end on the sound of the claxon.
Can I move the tray?
Go on, Dave.
Go on, Dave.
That looks absolutely disgusting from the back. These are my pies. I'm putting my mark on them.
Come on, Dave. You're doing well, Bob. Yeah, really good. So you're having a bet. Keep going. Well done, Dave. Wow. Don't question that. Don't question that. Go on, Dave.
Yeah, that's right. You knocked some poor pies on the side.
Get them all. Wow, Dave.
That must be about 30
points. I did my best. Yeah.
That was brilliant, Dave.
I did my bit.
That was good effort.
You'd be a really good shoplifter.
And I nailed it.
This is Big Brother. The results of today's You versus the Housemates challenge are as follows. Representing the viewers, Elmer stuffed 33 pies in his flies.
33.
Representing the Housemates.
Yay!
Dave stuffed
37.
38
points! Yeah! Get in there, my son!
I want to make it, guys.
Thanks.
Twelve oh one AM.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Steve. Happy birthday to you.
Hooray!
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 Happy 41st.
And so say all of us.
Yeah.
Got the football.
Can't wait, it'd be awesome, wouldn't it?
Yeah.